Oh, look at the grill marks on that.
Yeah. Well, it's clean. That's all I can do at the time.
I know that. I just like grill marks on my meat. What you putting on there?
Salt.
Kind of salt. Iodized.
I don't know what size it is.
I said iodized.
I said I don't know what size it is.
Well, look how tender that is. That is how it's falling apart. Yeah.
There, watch. You'll see all that shit you're getting on the meat?
Yeah.
Now we need to get it up about 220. Got a good shovel.
Just put it down. What are you gonna do, test it?
I shall give you a piece of it.
Want a knife? Look at that.
Well, shit. I'm going to give you a piece of it.
Oh, yeah.
Good?
It's tough, but it's tender enough.
Yeah, I'll just have to cook it some longer.
Hot, hot.
Good.
It's amazing. It's real good. Got a good smoky flavor on the skin. Real good, huh?
Mm-hmm. Something for me to look back on. Something for me to look back on doing this. Excuse me. I reckon that'll do it.
Yeah, it started up.
Yeah. Actually, this pork wasn't no good.
Bullshit. Now that's the family recipe you're basting that with, right?
Yep.
That has flavor.
Yeah. Sometimes I'll think I gotta go to the bathroom, all it is a gas. Yeah. Put the little one on here. The littlest one in the middle. Wait a minute, maybe I can get over here for you.
Oh, you want to put the pan on it?
Yeah, set it on there and we'll wrap it up.
Okay. I'm gonna tear it up.
Well, help me. Barely
get a handle on that dog now.
You got any hand sanitizer?
Nope, not out here. You have to go wash your hands.
You got soap in here, don't you?
No.
In the garage?
Yeah, well, they're on the counter. There's some in a bottle, son.
Well, I got that's why I can go get some.
You got that one done?
Yeah.
Okay, what are you doing? How are you going to do the next one? Just scoop that on. Oh, I got to put it back on and cook it.
I know. Can you grab it? Yeah. You want some?
The top of it's open.
It is. Well, that's what you're going to put on top of it. Yep. Hot. Pick up your fork. That needs to be turned. I don't think that'll reach. It's got to be turned.
There you go. That's why
I said you could get killed around here.
Yeah.
Wait a minute, I'm gonna do these together if I can.
Take them and roll.
Yeah.
Stick together.
Roll. Yeah. Go ahead and do the ends for me, Zachy, and I got pull out a little piece.
Oh, shit.
Yep, you tore a hole in it. You gotta fix this one, sure.
Huh?
Got a hole in it.
Yeah, here. I'll use that on that other. Yeah, you gotta watch. That's what happened. Here. Here, hold it.
Here's the last of this.
You gotta have them in.
Okay, spin it down like that. Push down. That's good.
Now bring it around, Zach, but that'll hit the side of that oven.
Okay, we're going to have this and that for that. No, that's all the
I'm about ready to just take this thing home. It smells too good.
Now, you want this one?
Yeah,
well. Back out? Or are you going to try to fix it on that?
I'm going to fix it on it. Zach, you'll have to have a really long piece of that oven.
Say what on that one?
Yeah, on your mom.
Man, they're just shooting up the storm everywhere.
That's what they're doing.
Well, whoever got one this morning sure didn't miss. They shot once, shot again, and they never shot again.
Here.
It's gotta be.
I gotta turn this one over and put scarf piece off on the other side of it.
Well, we could take and turn that over on the foil and then baste it.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Here.
Okay.
Here.
Where'd it go? Okay, that's long enough.
That's
it.
Right now,
because
I gotta baste it again.
There's no hole in it.
Careful, too. One too many hands on this will get torn.
Okay, it's ready.
Ready?
I want where we can bring that up. You might have to help him, Zach.
I'll get it.
Get it deep enough.
Now, put that.
Set it down.
Now, I gotta bait that again. Yeah.
before we're gonna cover that.
Well, that's why I did it that way, try to. We may have to cover it the other way too. You sure she wants it covered before?
I don't know. Let some tenderize it some more and make it juicy.
Yeah.
What are you humming about?
Who's that?
Oh, the dog.
Oh. Dog says, oh, my barbecue and I ain't gonna get a bite of it.
Oh, she'll get a bite sometime or another.
Let me see some of that sauce when you get done with it. I want to taste it again. That's the only reason I eat your barbecue is because...
Stick your finger right here.
It's because of the sauce. Mm-hmm.
Just right in.
Oh, yeah. Burns on the back end.
That don't hurt nothing. I've been burnt before.
Now watch where you're stepping, Ma. You're on a block.
I know.
Let me get this out of the way.
That ain't gonna reach after I did it. We'll have to put another piece down there, but we can seal there. On the side.
Ah! My hands are clean!
He went in there and washed. Got soap.
Man, I'd hate to go and get pranked by someone and get that stuff around my hind end hole. Woo! Talk about fire.
Harlan Moulton used to drink that stuff.
I drank it out of the bottle.
That's what he did.
See, this stuff is that good. I drink it straight out of the bottle.
It's still open there, sir.
Yeah, I know. That's not it.
It's not big enough, is it?
Okay.
Oh, careful, Mama.
Let me get that block out of there so we don't fall off and break your neck. Get out of the way. Let me get that block this way.
And it's
going to
be in your way.
No, it'll be in my way because I'm about done. You got to pick that up.
I eat this stuff out of there. I'll eat it with cereal. What's that?
Shell and Taylor put it on her mashed potatoes.
You put this stuff on shit and make it taste good. I still remember Harry Crest wanting to buy the recipe off of you because he licked the plate clean. Oh, I want it.
Yeah, he's dead and gone.
You got a hole, Sam.
Where?
Right there.
Right here?
Yeah.
That's as best you can do.
I'll be careful to set it this.
Just mash it.
Yeah. Let me pick it up. Pick it up, take the pan out.
Set it down. What's good this thing? Still got a hole there.
I see you all mash it together.
Sharon, when you go to the house, you can take this raw harbor sauce and all this other stuff.
Yeah, it ain't no good now.
That bullshit!
Okay, you can take it home. There was a lid here. Oh, there it is.
It's right there.
We'll leave that pan out here and start to get all this stuff.
Okay.
We got another hour cooking.
What about your salt?
Well, yeah, I'm done with all that shit.
Just leave the forks.
No, we don't need the forks anymore. Everything's done.
Oh, okay.
Set that back in there. Take this in the house.
I'll shut this back down.
Put two two bulbs in the garage. Live.
I've already read, you can